What's up, YouTube subscribers? It's Amanda Cartred here. This is my Thursday morning update for July 12, 2018. This morning, after I said my morning prayer, I made my bed, took my morning medicine, and I put a coin in my God's Global Barnyard Bank and X the date off the calendar. And I X the date off the calendar, and I that was a little yawn. Anyway, YouTubers, as was saying, I put my mom Donna's clothes on the door and gave my mom Donna her morning medicine. And this morning for breakfast, I had Captain Crunch cereal, and I made me and my mom Donna coffee. I put milk in my mom Donna's coffee. That was another yawn, sorry. Anyway, everybody, I put creamer in my own coffee, and I brushed my chompers, got dressed, got the cat and washed my hands, and did my lunch. And yesterday I got out my swimsuit and my towel for the pool today. And today is Dollar General Miss Yvette. And tomorrow is Walmart with Miss Yvette. And that was another yawn, I'm sorry. Anyway, everyone. My mom Donna's gonna go to the Musto Center early, and she'll come home at 2 p.m. to cook. And my older brother Anthony's gonna go to the Sunflower Daycare, and I'm gonna go to the ARC of Hudson County program to That was another yawn, I'm sorry. Anyway, YouTube subscribers, where was I? Oh, yes. I'm going to the 47th Street pool with the ARC of Hudson County. And this weekend, and next week, and next week, I'd... That was another yawn. Anyway... I won't be falling asleep, and my mom Donna won't be falling asleep, and I gave my mom Donna her morning medicine. And next week, on Tuesday, July 17, 2018, my mom Donna is gonna go for an x-ray appointment, and Edda. And on Saturday, July 21st, 2018, I'm going to make Anthony Stepping Stone for his birthday present. And I have to do it in the kitchen. I'll put sales papers all on the kitchen table. And I'll move the placemats out of the way. And I'm going to shower when I come home, and I'm going to wash my hair and blow dry my hair and straighten my hair. That was another yawn, I'm sorry. Anyway, today for my book report, I'm going to read Kwanzaa by Trudy Screen Truitt, and I'm going to act 23 and not act like a 2-year-old, and everything will be alright. And I will not have any TV time taken away. And I'll put out some movies I'm going to watch tonight, and put out some CDs I'm going to listen to tonight, and that was another yawn. Anyway, I called Miss Yvette this morning, and I had another, cup of coffee. So I won't be too tired, and I won't be falling asleep today. And I'm gonna behave nicely, and everything will be all right. And I did clean out my ears this morning because the inside of my ears are itchy. And sorry, that was another yawn. Anyway, I saw Anthony threw out all of his papers last night, and it was good, and everything went well, and everything was all right. And I'm gonna have good behavior, not throw a temper tantrum. And I'm gonna behave nicely, and everything will be all right. And I'm not gonna throw a temper tantrum today. And I won't be falling asleep today, Ed. That was another yawn, sorry. And I did sleep good last night. And everything was all right. It's gonna be a good day today, and everything will be all right. Hope you enjoy my Thursday morning update for July 12, 2018. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.